The Dear Departed. This is written by Stanley Hookton. The main characters of the play were Abel Meriwether, who was the grandfather, Henry Ford and Mrs. Slater, who were husband-wife, Mr. Jordan, that is Ben Jordan and Mrs. Jordan, who were again husband-wife, and Victoria Slater, who was a girl of 10. This is the author's biography, or little about the author, that is Stanley Hookton. He was an English playwright and as well a prominent member of the Manchester School of Dramatists. He is best known for his play, that is Hindlewakes. He had, in every play, he has always had an idea. He was always trying to present some or the other idea. He has always had a remarkable gift for dialogue that is evident in The Dear Departed. So let us start about the play. This is the play that was first of many to be reproduced at the Gaiety Theatre. It was a pungent satire on the moral degradation of the British middle class society. The two sisters, Mrs. Slater and Mrs. Jordan, were so mean and so materialistic that instead of crying on their father's death, they were trying to divide the father's wealth. When the old man said that he will leave all his bit of things to whomsoever he is living with when he dies, they at once changed their attitude and offered to have their father with them. So they were so selfish and mean enough that they were only bothered to take their father's wealth. Now let us start about from the characters of the play. The first character that we are going to talk about is Abel Meriwether, that is the grandfather. He was an old widower since the death of his wife, who has been living by turns with his daughters, Amelia Slater and Elizabeth Jordan. So after his wife's death, he has been living just one by one, that is turn by turn, with his one daughter at a time. So his two daughters were Elizabeth Jordan and Amelia Slater. He was a very fun-loving, very jovial man who had always liked to go to pubs and have a drink. He was quick-witted and intelligent too, to be fooled by any of the daughters who were trying to always show affection even when they did not felt any of it. He always knew them too well, but still, because they were his daughters, he was always planning to leave them something in his will. However, when he had discovered that the way they are behaving towards him, he believed him to be dead. He came to know that how are these his daughters going to behave when he will be dead. He had decided to change his will and leave everything to the person he is living with at the time of his death. And he had also decided to marry a widow, Mrs. Shorrocks, the keeper of Ringo Bells. He is a likable old man and much better than his daughters. So he was a completely different personality than his daughters. His two daughters were very selfish and very mean in terms of money. All they bothered was about taking the father's wealth as much as possible. So let us see the next character. We have Henry Slater. Henry Slater was the husband of Amelia Slater. As I told you, Amelia Slater was one of the daughters of Abel Weather. So she had the husband, Henry Slater, who was stooping, heavy man with a drooping mustache. So he was a very heavy kind of a man. He was not mean like his wife, but he had no strength to either contradict her or to conflict her. When Amelia always used to ask him to put on the slipper of grandfather, he was very reluctant to do it every time. He was very selfish and cunning, but not to the extent that his wife already was. Next character is Mrs. Slater, that is Amelia Slater. She, that is known as Mrs. Slater, or we can call it her Amelia, was very vigorous and plump, vulgar, selfish and a very greedy kind of a lady. All she bothered was the wealth that she was going to have after her father's death. She was just not feeling any affection towards her father, that her father had died. So she did not have any kind of emotions attached with her father. She was ready to do anything to do her work, and she was never having feelings for her father at all. So it was only her concern towards the belongings of her father that she always bothered. She was a very disgusting lady. She was even always lying. Now, next character that we have is the of Ben Jordan. Ben Jordan was husband of her sister, that is Amelia Slater's sister, who was Elizabeth Jordan. So, Ben Jordan was the husband of Elizabeth Jordan. He was a very jolly little man who was always very humorous kind of a person. He had bright, chirpy little voice. Chirpily, he had always remarked that we'll all have to die sometime or the other. And even on grave's occasion, he was humorous about grandfather, that even if one thing he could not bear, it was water. And internally, he was a very timid kind of a person.